Call me, Kim. Lauren! Lauren! Lauren!
Shut up! And you've done enough. Dad, you're upsetting Louie now. Go away. Lay off the drink.
Why? Why did you tell me it was done, Lauren, when it ain't done? No, and I should be there, so tell me, where is it?
No.
Just tell me.
No! Listen, Mum won't go to the funeral if you do.
What is that, some sort of punishment? You know, she don't get to decide there, Lauren. I've got every right to bury my own daughter.
So you can't even give Abby one day without you ruining it. Her final day. This isn't about you, Dad.
Sorry, Lauren. I'm sorry, I know your mum's upset. Of course she is, but no one blames me more than I blame me. You talk to her for me.
No.
Please, Lauren, just talk to her for me.
No, don't use me. Do not use me. Do I know the main reason I'm leaving this place? It's you. I cannot stand you. You've been doing this to us our whole lives. You shove us and then you pull us. It's just one big game. It's about you two, between you two, all right? Nobody else. It needs to stop. If you push me, if you keep pushing me, it won't be just Abby that's gone for good. Do you understand me? Just go.